Hello everyone, and thank you so much for joining us into our Giving Tuesday. My name is Olimpia Hermosillo de Lizondo, and I am the Community Resource Specialist for the Family and Community Resource Center. As part of my work, I have the honor of supporting community members who need to access Gift of Kindness Fund when they are experiencing a difficult time. It could be assistance with a damaged deposit or if they were at risk of eviction and they need financial support, as well as medication or transportation to medical appointments. Being able to provide this service to people in their time of need is a great privilege for me, and is only possible because of people like you, with donations from our wonderful residents. Gift of Kindness was able to impact 620 people in 2019. We anticipate even greater need in 2021. So if you are in a position to help, please consider donating today. Together, we can help support our neighbors in need through this pandemic and beyond. Thank you very much.